love you more now, and now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'll be gone. My dungeon cured. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. You wanna get, so we're gonna get. And I see a laugh on your face, so I might die.
I came, I'm not cruising around.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's Arsenal versus the Rockets.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Jorginho. Forsberg. And a goal kick is the outcome. Chances on. Can't miss, surely. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. It's the Lions versus Arsenal.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off.
Might be a chance here. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Over it comes. Was an important piece of defending. Bernardeschi. Masterful piece of foiling. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, heated up that pass by Bernardeschi. Oh, skipping away. Really getting stuck in. Well, it truly is a pleasure to be in the commentary position when Ciro Immobile is out there on the stage. What do you think we'll get from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defense...
He's in with a chance, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game! So the match has restarted. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The free kick from distance just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
He has a real opening now. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Serge Gnabry. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long. So, a level contest. 1-1. Coman. Forsberg. And Patrick Schick now. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Hernandez. Gnabry. He's in here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Lucas Hernandez. Federico Bernardeschi. Lukaku. In with a chance. In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And he's broken free. Just couldn't get it through. Lukaku, and dispossessed. Really good interception. Balde, thumped clear. And space for them here on the flank. Possession changing hands. Able to skip past his man. Ciro Immobile. And unable to keep the ball. Mele. Cranio. Federico Bernardeschi. Excellent vision. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Immobile! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Cruyff. What an incisive pass from Johan Cruyff. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Lazaro. And a useful cross. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Hernandez. Forsberg. Chance to finish. And the shot decidedly lacking.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot. The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Could be a chance to break here. Lukaku. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Hunting a hat-trick he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And continues his run. Has eyes for goal! Oh, so near, off the post. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Promising looking attack. Kostas Manolas. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And behind it's gone for a corner. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Really getting stuck in. Moving into the advanced position. Gnabry. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? It's there for him. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Oh, really close, just over the top. Gnabry. Is it going to be? Really? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, that's a pass of high quality. Potentially productive position for Bernardeschi. And up for grabs off the keeper. They've regained possession.
Well, everybody in this ground, including me and you, Derek, think that's in. Goalkeeper didn't think so.
And given the defender's touch, the referee says... Over it comes. It might still be problematic. Well, just a whisker wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Will he find the net? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Nicely cut out. Getting in there to intercept. Bernardeschi. Timely intervention. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And a throw-in forthcoming. Lewandowski. Determined defending. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And given away. Options in the middle. And you don't want to lose possession there. And the ruling is offside here. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Untidy on the ball, the Lions. Can he play it in? It's a perfect challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Alert defending. And unable to keep possession. This looks threatening. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. An alert intervention. Oh, terrific pass. Going for the dink, and he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Fati. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And they need to get tighter. In position. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, they have it again. Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. Schick. And he's broken free. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Lost possession. Takes some progress with the ball. And he might be through here. A goal! We have entered the final minute of normal time. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time.
Yet we knew all along.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me... here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Arsenal versus the Nutmegs.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Getting in there to intercept. Maradona! Timely intervention. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Houssem Aouar starts with Phil Foden. Wonderful chance! Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Mbappe. He's given it away. Hazard. Can they take the lead? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Getting in there to take it away. Can they forge ahead? Well, and in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. 1-0 then. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card, and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the...
And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Ruben Diaz. And he saw the situation developing. Well, now here's Eden Hazard. Hazard! A strong glove on the ball from the keeper, and it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. In the right place to cut out the pass. And he did well to cut it out. Hazard. Is it going to be? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So 2-0 now. Threaded through effortlessly by Maradona. Griezmann! Can they stop it going in? Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Oh, in with a chance! Will he? Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Teammate available. Excellent block. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Not all that convincing defensively. Mbappe. And it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. That's a good-looking run from Eden Hazard. Eden Hazard veers in. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. A corner will ensue. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Giving it a try, and the keeper had the measure of it. And over comes the corner, and punched away. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Perfect challenge.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it petered out.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Teammate available, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Good pressure high up the pitch. Wonderfully weighted pass. And possession lost, intercepted. Oh, good vision. Still a chance. And in the end, no damage done. Now can they counter clinically? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. The pass from Lucas Vazquez was devoured. Oussem Aouar. Makélélé. Foden, and he takes on the shot. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Really good attacking play. Excellent challenge. The first half here comes to an end. Well, away they go once more, and the Nutmegs with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Another great challenge, free kick here. He plays it short. And space to attack. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And a good take under duress there. Lucas Vazquez. And a touch of finesse. Well, last line of defense, literally. Alphonso Davies. A real struggle to contain him. Neymar. Crossing possibilities. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
poor pass under no real pressure. Lucas Vasquez. Lost possession. Fine run from Mbappe. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. The referee has elected to show Kyle Walker the yellow card, Lee.
And I would show him a yellow card if I was the ref too.
And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Lucas Vasquez. And Maradona has it. Griezmann. Offside the decision. Davis. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. This looks threatening. Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And Van der Sar succeeds in getting his fist to it. Well, foul play, says the referee. Looks promising, this. Now, Hazard. Cancelo. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Lucas Vasquez, Maradona, and a goal, magical, from Maradona. Maradona, Lucas Vasquez, he's in here, Emerson, and still a chance. Mbappe, Phil Foden now. His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier. And a second bookable offence for Kyle Walker. He has been dismissed by the referee.
Yeah, sometimes that can be his weakness. He just puts his foot in when he doesn't need to.
Well, that's not the way to remain top of the list, to be taking free kicks.
No, his teammates have been looking at him. That was a really, really poor effort. I'm pretty sure he won't be on the next one.
And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Mbappe. It's there for him. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Defenders need to cover. Well, fizzling out, but they still have the ball. Opportunity! Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. It's a perfect challenge. Oh, showing excellent vision. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Paredes. Griezmann. Crisp tackling. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Might be a chance here. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. Just 10 minutes to go. Griezmann. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Nicely cut out. Well, they might be onto something. And a touch of finesse, and still an opportunity. And in the end, no damage done. Chilwell being pressed and pressed high, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. Claude Makélélé. Back now to the goalkeeper. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Firing it in. Well, body in the way. Oh, surely. Still a chance. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a bit. Getting in there to take it. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be great.
Now he must favour the cross. Pele. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Given away by Arsenal. Shaw. And Roberto Firmino's in there. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
And the lineup for the home side. Alisson begins in goal. Luke Shaw starts with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. He's enjoying space. Real chance. That is a moment. He would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
This is how the visitors will set up today. Ederson between the posts. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Phil Foden plays with Houssem Aouar in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Oh, he's through here. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. Mbappe. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Well, let's see about the cross. And still dangerous. Just the challenge that was required. Outdoing his opponent. He's in behind. It's still alive.
Well, the fans know they were lucky not to be behind there. They can't keep conceding chances like that.
Corner conceded. It came off the defender. The delivery from Neymar. Well, no problems defensively. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Reguilon. Mbappe. Really a very poor ball. This looks threatening. Mane! Couldn't quite hang on. Not there to intercept. Now here's Eden Hazard. And that's an important intervention. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. A bit sloppy in possession. And Neymar, Mbappe,
there it is, the first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
The opening goal of the game then. Aimed towards Mbappe, oh, mopping up defensively, Pelé. Fine teamwork to win it back, and he takes it away. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Mane, the cross played over, and work to do defensively. And he takes on the shot, and that's sound goalkeeping. An Arsenal corner as they look for more. It wasn't an especially high-quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Pelé. Pelé! Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, a joy to watch. space on the flank. Neymar has a go here. Chance maybe. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Pele. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Mbappe. David Alaba. They couldn't maintain possession. Reguilon. A delicious piece of skill. Might be a chance here. And a touch of finesse. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And in with a real chance. A sloppy pass. Mane. And it might be. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. The first half here comes to an end. Off and running again as we reflect upon an eye-catching first-half display from Arsenal. And fed forwards. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Foden. Mbappe with it. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And he takes it on! And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Foden. Shaw. Phil Foden now. Pele. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, they have the ball once more. Mbappe. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Mbappe, and thumped away. And he's fired over the corner, and the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Reguilon, successfully cut out. Mbappe. Now he must favour the cross. Couldn't keep it. Foden. Here's Mbappe. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. It's Neymar's corner. Not the best clearance. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And he read it well, intercepting it. Oh, left his man behind here. And he's in. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. A real opening now. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. And it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Mane, well, totally confused his opponent. And Mane in the thick of things. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. A terrific pass. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Neymar. And he's through here. A really top-notch piece of defending. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. No, not the best challenge. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal!
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, four bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, four circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungler in the UK, give up what you say. There is pop. Wavy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me, I'm made for this. One step, two step, a rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point I'm proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bitch, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, is winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie.
And good evening on what is a perfect night. for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Sporting Club Pride versus Arsenal.
Yeah, the talking is over. The game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
And in with a real chance. Really digging in. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. 1-0 then. Outrageously skillful. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Rashford. Ronaldinho. He has time to play it over. So Bosloy. Excellent vision. Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Running with the ball confidently. He made it look simple, really. And that pass could be troublesome. Mbappe! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So 2-0 now. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Oh, goodness me, off the post. Hossein Aouar. And Neymar. And that came off the...
Took a glass and I filled it up. south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons all, spend our time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let...
And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potential... thrilling contest. It's Real versus Arsenal.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
He's in with a chance. And he opted for subtlety with the chip just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Mbappe. Garincha. And he's in. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? An incisive pass. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. It's going their way. 2-0. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Oh, superb skill. Garincha. How can he take them on and beat them? And Neymar showing magnificent vision. A chance to eat into their lead. A goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match. And foul it is then. And winning it back. João Cancelo. Eden Hazard. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Goals are plenty. 2-2. An effective challenge. Not there to intercept. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And he's through here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're... It truly is a comeback and a half. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Mbappe. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Fired in by Neymar. Clears it away. Marquinhos. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Neymar. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Can they cover up? Well, they can keep possession of it now. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And threaded through by Mbappe. Oh, surely. There it is. Two to the good now. And that gives them a buffer.
Number 20.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. getting forward. And they could get one back here. Son! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Mbappe. And a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Could cross it in here. It's going to be Neymar. And putting his body on the line. Mane, perfectly positioned to take it away. Mbappe. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Federico Chiesa. Chiesa. Crisp tackling. Good use of advantage by the referee. The pass could do damage. It could be the big moment for him.
Faccio guai, non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli, sopra palco cascali, ma se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa, l'inverno è goloso, amo il blu, sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su, la gente che giura alla fine sta mettendo, lo senti cosa dici, no non siamo amici, se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. Come quando alleno il diaframma, credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla. Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se non ci siamo.
desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my woes. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer further, I'll get lost in your nightlers.
Your nightlers.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Passenger and sightseeing.
Sightseeing, 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 sightseeing.
Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Magpies versus Arsenal.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere.
Might go ahead. What an important piece of defending. Ronaldo, Navas, well, he was in the right place to intercept. He's in with a chance, and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Oh, superb. In behind for him to chase. Really vital interception here. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Neymar. Can he put it in? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? It's going their way. 2-0. And threaded through by Mbappe. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And now he must score! And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, 2-1 it is here. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to... And he's through here. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And this is Navas. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And Neymar. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Roberto Carlos. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Arsenal finding space on the wing. Well, great read there to intercept. Mane. Opportunity in the wide area. Can he convert? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. So the corner played into the box, punching it clear. And a strong tackle. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Mbappe. Will it be? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. No real conviction in the challenge. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
And a fine tackle. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If they don't control the ball in midfield, it's very...
Welcome, everyone. On a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Arsenal, and they take on juniors.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be a count,
but into the keeper's gloves. Oh, a big mistake. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And firing it into the area. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Neymar. Robbed them. Diego Maradona. Tremendous challenge. Havertz. Now with Maradona. Opportunity it is. In it goes!
Only need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat. Thank you.
Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potential... Lukaku! And foiled by Van Dijk. Great pressure to win the ball back. Chilwell. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. They've decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Ben Chilwell in the fullback positions. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. That's excellent defending following the cross. Salah, Hazard, in it goes, that will do nicely for starters, first goal of the game.
Number 10,
on they go again, and Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. And good pressure high up the pitch, and a throw in it's going to be. Cavani. Albion could be onto something. In position. Well, body in the way. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Ronaldo. Bailey. Delightful pass. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Leon Bailey. Cavani. Gundogan. Oh, that.
Just a path I'll save them all. tools, I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes and say I want you. Okay. Tools, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
But you don't give your love to me.
I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Tools, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Count things the way in. We'll laugh out loud at some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give a number, never lie. I wish that all it took was a. Side effect, yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's in all I'm sacrificing.
Well, you was getting, taking long vacations, I was on my ground. Dedicated bad cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the real montage telling like a cat. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Call me right back, cause I was born for this and I was sacrificed. You like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the blizzards that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me how to live my life. What's a noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been
Beyblade setback. Og jeg svarer, at de har slange for en payback. Kan ikke rulle med dem, hvis vi går way back. Jeg havde en drøm, at jeg rullede i en Maybach. Jeg er lige landet, så det er klart, jeg har jetlag. Jeg så i bilen og var laid back. Ro på. Ice kommer ind med fed sko på. Ay, ay. Ro på. Ulla, ulla op. Giv dem noget, de kan glo på. Ay, ay. Ro på. De vil hate på den mand, men det er ok. Ay, ay. Er du dum eller hvad? Og bad bare nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Må derfor være min side på en kaldtræk skade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad? Jo. Kommer lige fra bunden, og vi rammer kun toppen. Ung dreng med vision, hvem skulle kunne stoppe den? Jeg kendte i kvarteret, du kan spørge. Jo. Vi falder lukka, vinter og rundt, er du dum, kan man droppe. Jeg er helt bedøvende, dapper som puppa. Ikke for børn, er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Må jeg ikke til det, til det, til det. Dum eller hvad, gjald dem fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad, kanibal, jeg skal spise. Og de kender rutin, ja de kender rutiner. Dum eller hvad, må jeg ikke til det, til det. Dum eller hvad, står fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad, kanibal, jeg skal spise. Til at vise, hvem der varm end af is. Er du dum eller hvad, og bare nice, er du dum eller hvad. Yo, er du dum eller hvad, må derfor være min side på en kaldtræk skade. Er du dum eller hvad, man? Dem spiller hård, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum?